Okay, guys. So, I'm going to let me stand up. Now, let me see myself. So, today is the second day of my Vlogmas.
Ellis is coming to get me, to take me to the hospital because, shock horror, I'm not well again. And we have to go through the whole same thing just in case my throat closes. I have to go to the hospital and sort it out. Which means I won't be pranking Lewis today like I was meant to. Sorry Lewis, but I will get you back. Basically means I can't do anything until I've sorted this situation out. And I'm sorry if you can't hear me, I'm talking really quiet because I can't actually open my mouth properly.
No, they put me on antibiotics. So it was just before my birthday, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was just before my birthday.
I was on antibiotics.
You definitely don't think now you've woke up and got up and you can swallow them antibiotics because that's all they're going to give you.
No, they're going to give me smaller ones, or if they're not going to give me smaller ones, they're going to give me an injection that puts the first couple of lots into me. So at least
she needs smaller ones or an injection, she's saying, to get.
I know exactly what I need.
No. No, they won't give you an injection because they can't carry that on. That's if you're in hospital.
No. The first time they were planning on only giving me the first dose in there just so it eases it a little bit so then I could swallow the next ones. Trust me, I know what I'm talking about.
Have they actually ever give you an injection of antibiotics?
Yeah. Before they decided that they were going to keep me in the hospital the first time I went.
Before they decided to keep her in the first time.
Their plan was just to get it in my system so it eases this so I can then actually swallow the tablets.
Can you hear her?
Really not sure what's going on. I haven't got my glasses on. Does that look like it's focused correctly?
On you it is, yeah.
Yeah, not on you, on me.
Yeah, on you.
Turn the light on quickly. Okay. I think it is. These cameras are worse for focusing. I just don't get it.
Would you want Drama Boy or Santa Claus is coming to town?
Santa Claus is coming to town. It's here that it looks a bit spooky.
Yeah.
Santa's coming, girl!
Yeah. Can you see what I mean?
Yeah.
Pardon?
Yeah.
There.
Yeah.
I need to hear it from here.
Yeah.
You better watch
where are we going?
Aston.
You better not cry. Start again. Yeah, Aston where?
26 Hill.
Oh, I'm sorry. Santa Claus is coming.
We're going to get Christmas decorations, and me and Scott are going to put the tree up.
It better be open. Oh, so Argos is good.
No way.
Right, I want lights.
No Christmas.
Aren't you meant to go in the book and then write what you want? Oh, I want a ring. Fancy. What am I looking for?
Christmas.
Well, there's a Christmas catalogue over there. Look, look, here's a Christmas catalogue.
Right. Christmas album, page 6. Here we go. So you want trees, decoration? You want decorations?
Yes, I've got a tree.
Oh, here we go.
Unless there are any really cute trees. Oh my god, how cute is that? No,
it's not really Christmassy.
No, that is proper. I think I should get white.
Alright, so then you do this.
Right, so what's that?
You got baubles.
Pack of 75 silver Christmas tree decorations for indoor use only.
75?
Yeah, so that's 907.
Do you want that?
Yeah.
Was it
907?
Yeah.
7027. Oh, right, now we're on to wrapping paper. I do need wrapping paper, actually.
What wrapping paper do you want?
Cheapest one.
Cheapest one?
Yeah.
No, they're all the same.
Yeah. I want a white or silver one, again.
Okay. Not like this one, right?
That's no, cool. It's Naff.
What, that's Naff?
Yeah.
No, not Naff.
I don't like it when it's got Merry Christmas on it.
Doesn't that? Oh, alright. So you want this one? It's funny because I think that's Naff.
Do you want a little snowman?
How much is it?
40 quid.
No. What do you do now?
Is that it?
Yeah. Perfect, thank you very much.